Well, Danny, that was another dominant victory, almost more dominant than Austin. Must have been tough, so lonely by yourself at the front.
Yeah, the race got a bit boring. You know, I like the Moto3 scraps, but no, we've been strong all weekend. We came from Austin where we was really strong. We've got a very good bike, and you know, we worked so hard. Everyone, like, you know, the team, me, sponsors, family, manager, and all this hard work is paying off, and I'm really happy.